6,900 feet, Dynasty 852.
2,500.
Approach Dynasty 852, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Dynasty 852, continue to OC 263, turning and following heading 280.
Continue to OC 263, turning and following heading 280, Dynasty 852. Descend and maintain 5,500 feet, Dynasty 852.
2,500.
Approach Dynasty 852, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Dynasty 852, continue to OC 262, turning and following heading 285.
Continue to OC 262, turning and following heading 285, Dynasty 852.
Dynasty 852, descend and maintain 4,700 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,700 feet, Dynasty 852. Approach Dynasty 852, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Dynasty 852, continue to OC 256, turning and following heading 325.
Continue to OC 256, turning and following heading 325, Dynasty 852.
Dynasty 852, descend and maintain 3,800 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,800 feet of Dynasty 852.
Dynasty 852, you are 4 miles east of Coco. Contact Coco Tower on 118.6 when inbound.
Tower on 118.6, Dynasty 852. Coco Tower, Dynasty 852, 4 miles east inbound, RNAV Echo Runway 25 approach.
Dynasty 852, Coco Tower. Cleared RNAV Echo Runway 25 approach. Altimeter 29.9 to wind 27120. Dynasty 852, cleared to land runway 25. Wind 27120.
500.
Cleared to land runway 25 Dynasty 852.
Dynasty 852, contact ground on 121.9.